and now I just sit in silence.
Some of us showed up tonight with a mask on. Some of us wish we were something or someone that we're not. It's tiring to be something that you're not. You weren't created for this facade. It's hard to live life behind a mask. People don't want your mask, they're tired of fake. They want you, God wants you. Be who God called you to be. Be who your heart tells you to be. Take the mask off and be free. Song is I Am Free. It's a title track off my EP. Let's have some fun.
Was lost, but now I'm found. Healed by chains, no longer bound. I am free.
I am free.
Once went wrong, but now I'm right. Sentenced death, but given life. I am free.
My name is Dane Curry. I'm from right down the road. Anybody know where Lebanon, Virginia is? Yeah, you ought to, right? Well, I'm from right there. And I am right here tonight, excited and just wanting to pour out what God has been pouring into me. Amen? I want to just let him show up and show off. That song right there has had a lot of meaning to me to say I am free. In front of everybody. And every day I get to wake up and sing that same thing. I am free, because that's what Jesus does for me. Amen. Now this next song is called Rend the Heavens, and I'm going to ask you to worship with me. We got any worshipers in the house? All right, this one's right out of the Word. Isaiah chapter 64, verse 1. And this song is called Rend the Heavens.
Sing along for the ones still searching for truth.
songs for you. Don't worry about tomorrow. Don't think about yesterday. Just live for today. It's taking care of everything. I'm sitting here to die for you. The only one he had to lose. Put his life on display. Songs for you.
Once again, I enjoy this so much. Been here, got some of my church family with me tonight. Love each and every one of you. Love everybody else, because that's exactly what God calls us to do. And this last song I want to do is called Breakout. Mark chapter 16, verse 15 says, "Go ye into all the world and preach the gospel to every living creature." And I think tonight, this is exactly what we're doing. We're outside of the four walls, and we got to go save them all. Amen. Listen, you guys have been awesome. I want to do this one. Would you stand to your feet with me? Is that too much to ask before they come out? And I want to hear one good time about Sidewalk Prophets. Are you ready for Sidewalk Prophets? Oh man, if they heard that, they're not going to come out. I said, are you ready for Sidewalk Prophets? The guys are awesome. I can't wait till they come out. I want to enjoy it as much as you. Come and meet me over at my table. I'd love to meet and hug every one of you. Here we go, Breakout.
Tell all the ones that we might have missed until they stop refusing it. We gotta break, break, break out. Break, break, break out. Break, break, break out. These four walls, we gotta break, break, break out. Break, break, break out. Break, break, break out. To save them all, we got.
Are you ready? That's what he calls us to do. To go out into all the world and preach the gospel. I can't go to work with you tomorrow, and I'm glad. I can't go to school with you tomorrow, okay? But you go, and you can teach somebody. Just by your life, you can live it. Amen? You can live it. Are you ready? Here we go.
Cause if I don't, you don't, we won't. If I don't, you don't, we won't. If I don't and you don't, then we won't.
Are you ready? We got one last time. I want you to jump with me. Here we go. Here we go. Amen. Thank you, guys. My name is Dan Curry. Love you all.